Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to make a barrier in Roblox Studio. Firstly, open up Roblox Studios, then head into My Games. Then open the game you want to add a barrier into. So I'll go into my test game. Now let the game load properly. After the game loads, we'll go into the parts section. Just click on the part button here. Now you will see that a part has been imported into the game. So now all you have to do is select the side you want to input your barrier. For instance, if I want to input my barrier on this side of the map where there are two players standing, I'll just click on this block here, then go into the scale section. Now scale it like a wall in here. So I'll make it a little bit bigger and thinner. Then extend it on both sides. So now I have created a wall in here. But it looks very odd, a big wall standing in here. So in order to make it more like a barrier, we'll need to make this wall transparent. In order to do that, click on the wall, go to the properties section, then just click on the transparency button here and set it to 1. So now the wall is invisible and you cannot see an odd wall in between your world. And also it will work as a barrier as well. So if I click on the play button and go to the side the two players are standing, you'll see that I cannot go any further in this direction and my character is stuck. So by this way you can add a barrier into your game, and this is essentially how you can add a barrier in your Roblox game.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.